working towards this moment for the past year and a half.
For almost 20 years, cultural emergency response has provided first aid to cultural heritage in need. A vital task.
What I was a big proponent of was to get CER on its own feet.
Protecting cultural heritage is not a luxury, it's a necessity.
We're very grateful that everyone actually made the effort to come here to us, to The Hague, to celebrate with us.